have with us Nationalist Congress Party candidate Sanjay Dina Patil from the Mumbai North East Constituency. So with BJP denying ticket to Kirit Soma, has the way easier for you?
No, any fight is not easy or hard. It is a fight and we are fighting it with a strong hand and we'll surely win.
You have been a member of parliament from the same constituency. Has the pace of development in the last 5 years slowed down during BJP's?
If the pace had grown, why would it be needed to remove their sitting member of parliament? And that too, in such a way, insulting way, they have removed it.
Prime Minister used some harsh words during his Vardha rally on NCP and his senior leadership. What do I have to say about that?
Pawar sahab is a mountain. Pawar sahab has been doing good. The same person who has accused Pawar sahab has said that Pawar sahab is a leader. Pawar sahab has developed the country so much. I take advice from Pawar sahab. I'm very small to say in between their fights, but the same person is going low to the third generation of the family. They have nothing to say for their development or what they have done to hide their things. They are just targeting Pawar sahab that the attention gets diverted to some other issue.
What are the issues which you will be contesting in the Mumbai North East constituency?
There are a lot of issues. Mumbai North East is surrounded, the whole North East is surrounded by, one side is surrounded by a dumping ground. And it has become a health hazard. Mulund, the dumping ground is closed, but then too the toxic fumes have been coming and people are falling ill. Bhandup, Kanjur, Vikroli, the Kanjur dumping ground is creating hurdles, health hazards. People are suffering because no proper procedure that has to be done. Technical things are not being done. Shivaji Nagar, Govandi and the backside of Ramabai Nagar, Kamaraj Nagar, they are sitting on the dumping ground. Biomedical waste is there. People there have serious medical issues. Drug, multi-drug resistance is there. Heart, lung disease are there. Tuberculosis is in a big scale. No medical facilities is available. People, lives have
average
been,
life.
Average life has come down from 10 to 15 years, it has gone down. Medical facilities are not available. There is a dispensary, we had asked for a big hospital to take care of the facilities. That has not been done. Mulund General Hospital was there. It has been closed for renovation since 3 years. Nothing is doing. We had proposed a 400-bed hospital at ESIS with the state government, the central government and the state government. When I was a member of parliament, the central government and the state government jointly had proposed a medical facility, 400-bed hospital. But after this government came, they just put it in cold storage. Mandup Medical Maternity Hospital, there was, it has been in bad state. Everybody has to go to Ghatkopar Rajawadi Hospital. But once you go to Rajawadi Hospital, even a healthy man can go sick. Forget the sick who are going there to take medicine. It is in a very bad state.
It's been said that MNS Chief Raj Thackeray would be campaigning for you. How would this affect your winning chance?
Surely we and both Raj Thackeray ji and Congress NCP are fighting against the same evil. So we surely will get benefit from what his experience, people listen to him and he says the truth. So when he says the truth, people listen to him and it will surely help us.
So we had with us Sanjay Dina Patil, Nationalist Congress Party candidate, who is very happy that Kirit Soma won't be contesting against him. And he feels that with BJP denying him the ticket, it is a greater chance for him to win this election. For SW News, Anil Rajpurohit.
Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.